श्री पराशक्ति विद्यालय CBSE क्लास 8 सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश।
गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी ए पोएम व्हेन आई सेट आउट फॉर लायोनसी रिटन बाय थॉमस हार्डी। ऑल ऑफ यू टेक योर इंग्लिश टेक्स्ट बुक फॉर द क्लास। लेट अस गो टू द क्लास। ऑल ऑफ यू टेक द पेज 109। व्हेन आई सेट आउट फॉर लायोनसी रिटन बाय थॉमस हार्डी। A young apprentice, architect, British poet and novelist, Thomas Hardy once visited a Paris to supervise the restoration of a church. Restoration means renovation. On his return from Paris, the people noticed two things about him: a new glow in his eyes and a crumpled piece of paper sticking out of his coat pocket. That paper, it is recorded in one of his biographies, contained a draft of poem. You are going to read that very poem, inspired by a visit to place which the poet calls Laonesi. Let us go to the poem. When I set out for Laonesi 100 miles away, the rain was on the spray and the starlight lit my lonesomeness. When I set out for Laonesi 100 miles away, what would be chance at Leonis? Be chance means here happen or a chance of happens. Okay, at Leonis, while I should sojourn there. Sojourn means stay. No prophet dressed declare. Dressed means D-R-U-S-T. D-U-R-S-T. Dressed means poetic word of dare. Okay. And no did vices wizard guess. What would be chance at the Laonesi while I should sojourn there? When I return from Laonesi with the magic in my eyes, all marked with mute surmise, my radiance rare and faithfulness means is so deep that depth cannot be measured. Okay, my radiance rare and faithfulness. When I return from the Laonesi with magic in my eyes. Summary is that as a young architect, the poet went to Laonesi to supervise the renovation work of a church. The place was 100 miles away. It was winter. The leaves were covered with snow. He was alone and shaky. His only companion was starlight. He was unsure what situation he would have to face there during his stay in Laonesi. No seer could dare make a forecast. Even the wisest magician could not make a guess about future. But when he returned from that place, he was very happy. His eyes shone with joy. Everybody tried silently to guess the reason of his deep and uncommon happiness. This is the poem.